One time, there was a princess. No, a prince. Oh wait, never mind. It was a princess. Only an old-fashioned princess. She was a modern, cool princess. A little old woman appeared in a shabby coat carrying a big bag. Get out of the way, old woman, the princess shouted. As you wish, prince, answered the old woman. However, if I leave before you find out what is in the sack, you'll have missed the greatest opportunity of your pathetic, privileged life. Excuse me, please, said the princess. I'll only show you what I have inside the sack if you can guess my name in 3 tries.
How dare you? Show me what's in your sack right now. It's very instant.
She handed her sack over to the princess, and in the blink of an eye, disappeared. That's right, tree fairies. They look like trees, but also fairies. That's because you have to know they exist in order to see them. Now that I've heard of them, you'll see them all the time. To most people, they just look like trees.
Jump in the sack! Jump in the sack!
Here it goes. Oh my, jewels and bank accounts! Whatever could this be?
Shouldn't have done that. We did our very best to warn her.
It's a glorious thing! So golden, so shiny.
Princess had a niche in the nose, sprayed with the garden hose.
Thank you.
It would be most unfortunate if Rune ate all of my gems. Not to mention, Rune, may I interest you in a royal quest in exchange for that treasure? Servant?
The decree.
You!
and you played it to the